And San Antonio police say they arrested a woman connected to a murder. According to an arrest affidavit, police arrested 22-year-old Elisa Weiss. They say she drove three men to a house in the 8600 block of Limpkin Court back on July 14th. The three men then killed a woman inside. Police say there were three other teens and two kids in the house who were able to identify Weiss and some of the other men. Weiss now faces charges of capital murder.